so that you don't lose the whole session. That is why I insisted that. And together with even the Nubes president who was there, the student union president said that, okay, people read the communique that was read when I met with you. He said that you can continue, you know. For the new students, it's even worse. For the new students, it's even worse because I told you there are two sets of admission now. If we delay too much, waiting on government and all that, we have avenues for people who are indigent to help them pay the school fees. Pay them for free, we can admit them. But for those of you who God has blessed like me, we can pay for school fees. Let us pay. For those who don't have, let them come and meet me.
Yeah, what a close! What a close! What a close!